And now it's time to see the power of a Grim Reaper.
What's up?